Hello, Lampy. A nice man with a little moustache told me he saw the baddies taking Melchior towards the castle, and this was how to get there. And look, I found a helmet. The head that were in it fell right out and it fit perfect.
That's a good sign, that is.
Melchior said Mornstead were going to be the answer to all our problems.
I don't know what problems we had, but Melchior knows best.
He'll sort everything out when I find him.
Blimey, ain't I?
He inserts sniffles.
See?
Selfish and avaricious as Galinda is, Trevin, it's no small feat to smith magic-infused manacles such as the one she used to bind me to her when she found me. I watched the cataclysmic death of a universe and came as close to my own death, only to then find myself once again in this world. I have traveled to countless reality and borne witness to wonders beyond measure. And yet, eventually, I had cast off my mortal form long ago with no regret. But I was a fool to discard my humanity. But my renewed appreciation for life is only made more bitter regret by my... I only desire to be free once more.
Oh, boo-hoo! What? Get back to work, Falcon!
Chosen bearer of the until her embrace. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve.
Several of our sacred texts tell of Saint Latimer, a noble knight, and most devout follower of Our Lady, canonized after he sacrificed himself to help hallowed sentinels what was necessary for the greater good. Many have given their lives to sustain the beacons, but Latimer was the first. Our holy work continues, Lamp-bearer. Let Aureus's will be done.
You look tired, friend.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Good thing I've got thick, sturdy boots, because crossing some parts of that burning ruin they call Lower Calrath is like walking on hot coals. Still, when you grow up in Perdam, you quickly learn what true heat is. I've never been. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Perdamish Crusades, and there was one about what the Dark Crusaders did to every man. That left. They may worship Aureus, but it's clear as day why Judge Cleric parted ways with the Church of Orion Radiance. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
Light we walk.